Up in this place.
Yeah, I didn't think it would be that easy.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, and they're just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh!
Okay. know if I want it over there. What's it for?
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord, but Elizabeth shall sow those. It's not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
That's her.
She wasn't changing.
Different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
This.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
of here.
Get
away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh. up in here.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
What the hell is that?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Anna.
It's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
You go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
For a young girl, wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Oh, yeah, it looks like they're preparing to take people to water.
Right, miss. Now put your hand a bit higher on the back of his leg.
No.
Two. Three.
Yeah, fools should let them drown themselves.
Then
I'm going to marry you. I don't love her anymore.
Oh, that kind of fucking boy, sorry.
I can tell my wife is scared.
Take care of the fox. What has he ever let us down before?
There's nothing that stuck on to me.
Hey, miss it. Miss? Could you just... Hey, I need you to stop. Please stop. All right, miss. Come on. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Quinn.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Oh, nice.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now? It's just a set of elaborate pumps and rain catchers.
You know, it's nice having a partner that you can look after themselves.
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
To go this way, so I know to go in a different direction.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's DeWitt. How do you... Never mind.
Thank you.